How to highlight the closest value to a given number in Microsoft Excel. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this intermediate Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can find closest to a given number from a number list. Let's get started. So we have a number list in column A. We have cell A2 to A26. Okay, so this is our range, and we are going to find a number. Let's say we are going to find 500, and it will highlight the closest number to 500. Okay, now here we have two number closest to 500, which is 540 and 454. Okay, now if I write here 500, it should give me 540, because the difference between 540 is less than 454. Okay, now we are going to use conditional formatting to solve this. So we're going to select the entire list, okay, and then click on conditional formatting and then click on new rules. Now here use a formula to determine which cells to format. Okay, now we are going to write the formula here. The formula is, we are going to use the ABS function and the min function. And here in cell A2 is the first cell of our number list. Cell C2 is the cell where we are going to give a certain number. Okay. And here from A2 to A26, this is our number list range. And C2 again, the cell where we are going to provide a number. Okay, now what if we find the closest match? We are going to highlight that cell. So click on format here and select the color you want to highlight. Okay, now click OK and click OK again. So here we have already written 500, that's why it's highlighted 540. If I write here 470, you can see it's highlighted 454. This is the closest number to 470. Okay, now I have sorted this list, but it will still work if you have an unordered list. Okay, so this is how you can find or highlight the closest number in Microsoft Excel. Now let's say we don't need it anymore. Select the entire worksheet, go to conditional formatting, and here clear rule and clear rules from entire sheet. If I click here, the conditional formatting is removed. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. If you can, support the channel through Patreon and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching.